Did anyone else notice this in the movie Zootopia? If we break down Assistant Mayor Bellwether's name, Bellwether is actually the leading sheep of a flock with a bell around its neck. The word weather is used to describe a ram. A ram has been known as a sign of the devil or to show evil. This is most likely where she got her name, as she was, at the end of the movie, the evil mastermind behind all of Zootopia's plan.